colorless and shy, inhibited and dull. My entrance into any room is followed by a low. This droopiness in me miraculously melts when I step on a stage and make believe I'm someone else. Quite suddenly, I'm mentally and physically equipped with most unusual qualities. It says so in the script. Who is that delectable dame? Cool as cream and hotter than flame. Who could it be? It's me, it's me, it's me. Who's that queenly gift to the boys? Always keen and lousy with poise. Who could it be? It's me, it's me, it's me. When the authors make me say words that make me wittier, I feel just as smart as they. And what's more, I'm prettier. Who's that babe who's getting the wows? Who's that dame who's taking the bows? In a daze, I wonder who is she? Imagine my surprise when once I realize, well, it's nobody else but wonderful, beautiful me.
You know, it's just awful. I finish a great performance and I run next door to the restaurant and I... Well, let me tell you what happens.
My picture hangs in Sardis for all the world to see. I sit beneath my picture there and no one looks at me. Sometimes I wear dark glasses, concealing who I am. Then all at once I'll take them off, and no one gives a... But when I start to play a part, I play the part okay. No longer am I no one when I'm someone in a play. Who has learned the formula which satisfies the 7-year itch?